Turn off that radio, that news is killing me. Can't stand the politics and lies, can't stand the tragedy. Turn off the TV. If I see one more talking head, I'm gonna turn up on the nightly news, and some lying SOB's gonna turn off dead. Says the same words on the same day and it's routine. They obviously not thinking for themselves. If it's like the Borg combined with zombies, will you let them eat your head? Turn off that radio. Fox News is killing me. And so is CNN and CBS and NBC. Turn off the TV. If I see one more talking head, I'm gonna turn up on the nightly news. Some lying SOB is gonna turn up dead. Some old billionaire bastards create their own reality and twist the minds of millions with an army of lying dweebs. Divide our country in two, stoke up a ton of hate. They're poisoning our culture. Can we save it? Is it too late? Turn off that radio. Fox News is killing me. And so is CNN and CBS and NBC. Can't stand the TV. If I see one more talking head, I'm gonna turn up on the nightly news, and some lying SOB's gonna turn up dead. Well, behind the smoke and mirrors, there's an elephant in the room. It's a horde of greedy companies orchestrating our doom. As long as they make money, they don't care who they harm. And they've taken over Washington with a locust lobbyist swarm. Turn off that radio, that news is killing me. They're trying to drive the middle class down into poverty. Turn off the TV. If I see one more talking head, I'm gonna turn up on the nightly news. Some lying SOB's gonna turn up dead. Some lying SOB's gonna turn up dead. Well, not really. But you get the point.